I want to get almost to the end of my lecture by introducing you to some things called talking balloons. I don't know whether you've seen them before or heard about them. This is a perfectly ordinary balloon, but attached to it is a little piece of plastic. And on the surface of the plastic are some grooves. And if I run my fingers along them, those grooves will make the balloon vibrate. And the grooves have been chosen so that they will make the balloon actually speak. It will actually say a little phrase. And so I'm going to make it say a phrase, which I don't think you'll understand, but we'll see. You could hear it say something, couldn't you? Could you tell what it said? Very difficult, isn't it? Okay, well, now what I'm going to do is I'm going to program you. I'm going to tell you what it said. And I think if I now do it again, you will in fact understand what it said. What it said was, "You're the greatest." Now, you see, you're programmed. And if I came back and did this any time in the next 10 days, you would understand it. And so you're a different audience from the one that came in. I hope you don't mind. Here's another one. Let's see if you can understand this one. I did that a little too fast. I'll do it again. Did you understand that one? Yes. Said happy birthday. We'll do it again, and you'll all hear it, I think, this time. Well, that really demonstrates a very important principle in the human mind. It illustrates the point that we are all the time being programmed. Every minute of our lives, we're being programmed by the sounds around us. This is how babies learn to speak. They're surrounded by people talking long before they can ever talk themselves. And so long before they're producing the sounds, they're being programmed. And this is why a baby will tend to talk with the same accent as the people around it. You could have a baby who was born in one particular culture, but immediately surrounded by people of another, and it will tend to talk like the people surrounding it.